So the main reason is that the public are not aware for this project. If the government bring this project in our area, there will be so many difficulties. Our environment will be polluted, and the villagers are opposing this project because the mainstream of our drinking water are coming from that area.